Okay, boys, Mr. Roselli here and Mr. Kozakowski for week two of this super circuit. First of all, you can skip or you can lay out a skipping rope, do some plyometrics.
Not a skipping rope, Mr. Roselli. I made this myself, although it could be a skipping rope. It's also going to be used for something a little bit different this week. And welcome to my house. We're doing the workout outside of Mr. Kozakowski's residence.
So, guys, you can work out anywhere.
Absolutely.
We're going to start the plyometrics with a right foot lead.
So you're gonna lead with your right foot, then bring over your left. Right, left, right, left. And then get a little quicker, over the rope, try not to touch it, and try to stay tight. Once you get to the end of the rope, it's about a 10 foot rope, walk back. And then you do left foot lead. So you go over to your left, right, left, right, left, right. For those of you guys that are just trying to get a little bit faster, it's a great agility drill. It's really good for balance and coordination.
Okay, then we go over to the right foot hop over.
Again, tight to the rope, okay? Have great balance. Once you finish, walk back. No rest, right away, left foot.
That is the left foot hop over. After that, we go to the 2 foot hop over.
Tight and quick to the rope. Like you're skiing.
Now, if you're adventurous, boys, we got the back right foot lead.
Leading with your right foot, left, right, left, right, left.
And the back left foot lead.
Oh, I think I touched the rope there, Mr.
Roselli. Nope. Okay, plyometrics portion one done. Now we're moving on to part two.
Heart rate up.
Heart rate is up. Shoulder tap.
All right, fellas, instead of push-ups this week, okay? It's a tough one against the super circuit. Tap down, tap down. That's one, two, three, four, all right, and try to do it, again, as many as you can, but like 10 if you could. All right, next, Mr. Roselli.
3-point star squat.
Woo! This is a tough one, okay? So, fellas, instead of the one-legged squat like we did last week, 3-point. There's 1-point, 2-point, working on balance, 3-point, and switch up right away, left foot. 1-point, 2-point, 3-point, try to do 3 to 5 sets of that. Go, Mr. Roselli.
Okay, 4, we're going to V sit-ups.
Oh, man. Mr. Roselli, why is this your favorite?
I make all the wrestlers do this because it's hard.
Oh, one.
But it's so good for you.
Oh,
great core exercise.
Do as many as you can. Keep your legs and arms straight. Okay. Oh, you don't have to touch your feet, all right? But try to do so.
Whew. Okay, number 5, we're going to lateral lunges.
Great balance and explosive activity. Again, components of physical fitness, all right, fellas? We want to concentrate on making sure we're hitting on those things when we're doing our workouts, okay? So, explode, land, all right? And again, try to do 10 with each leg would be considered one set, okay?
Okay, good mornings.
Okay. Not a difficult exercise, but really good for your hamstrings, okay? Keeping your back straight, extend your butt out, okay? Forward, back, nose over your toes, back. Again, 10 of those if you can.
Okay, we're moving now to single arm rows.
Woo! Find something, a tree, you can use rope, anything. You're gonna use your whole body, okay? You're gonna grab, again, tree, fence, anything, okay? You're gonna lean back, toes just about touching whatever it is that you're leaning on. Lean all the way back, straighten your arm up. 1, 2, 3, body straight, 4, okay, 10 with the right arm, 10 with the left.
Going to plyo jumps now.
Oh man, I'm blessed because I have my jumping rock, okay? So you can either use a rock, okay? Again, down, explode, land, be balanced, or, this is how it comes, my son, watch out.
Uh-oh, here comes the trouble.
That's Mr. Kozakowski's son, all right? The other thing that you can do if you don't have a rock or an elevated surface is stairs, okay? Try to figure out how many stairs before you actually start this, okay? So you can go 1 stair, just jump and land, okay? 2 stairs, jump and land. 3 stairs, jump and land. Or 4, no, I'm not doing 4 stairs.
Yeah. And last but not least, pointer planks, sets of 10.
Oh my gosh. Whew, all right. fellas, instead of planking for a minute, okay? Instead of planking for a minute, fellas, we're gonna get the push-up position, okay? We're gonna raise our arm, left leg, or sorry, left arm, right leg, and point with it the opposite direction. Do that for sets of 10, okay? Keeping great balance, great coordination, and let me tell you, okay, this is why it's called Super Circuit. That's it.
That's Cause and Mr. Roselli signing off, boys.